So, another exciting weekend ahead of us. We've come to Glasgow to look at photographs in an exhibition. But right now, we're in a place called Café Gandolfi.
My wife likes it here. It's been here a very long time. And it looks really interesting. So, we'll wait and see what happens, see what we get.
Yeah, so we're going all American today with New York pastrami. What's everybody else having? Not very invented macaroni cheese. And again, I have no idea what that is.
Pastrami was really spicy. And now we're getting the coffees. You should see the coffees.
Hot chocolates and a latte. Expected a latte in a long, tall glass, but no. In a cup. Tastes the same. And that's the mocha. So this is us in the middle of Glasgow, and we're looking for this place over here, Trongate 103, Center for the Arts and Creativity. Ah, there's a local bus. This is the exhibition that we've come to see. It's just a number of local photographers who get to use this space. That's pretty famous. There's a lot about art I don't really understand, and this is a fine example of it in front of me. I mean, what would you do with that except put it in an art gallery? And I don't think art works when it only works in one place. Really, a pair of shoes that someone looks like they've painted white. Yeah, okay, it is art. This is the view from inside the gallery, looking out. I think this building here, where is it here, the spire you can see, is actually the top of the city council building. It's in a square which they painted red some years ago. It's a bit like Red Square now. And the local peoples. A slightly different piece of art. Here we have the old style. I wish I knew where it was. Here it is, the old style. And then the new style. This is a new Maserati 4x4. I wish this girl would stop walking in front of my pictures. Yeah, nice. This is an art supply shop in Glasgow called Miller's. It's been here for a long, long time. They do absolutely everything from plasticine for the kids all the way through to materials if you're a serious artist, I suppose. So colorful. York Center in Glasgow. Ah, there, it says it on the front. It's a very large shopping mall. Lots of all the usual shops inside. Inside the shopping mall, there's Starbucks, but we've already had coffee today, so I don't think we go there. All these places are just the same shopping malls. Same shops in all of them. You might think I've come to the garden center, but this is actually my local Waitrose. And I suppose for summer, they're just getting as many flowers in as they can. We're looking for lavenders. I think I found them. This is Waitrose guard dog. He's cute.